In Kachemak Bay in Alaska, rafts of sea otters regularly congregate just offshore. They are notoriously nervous of people, especially when they have young babies on board. The only way to capture images like this is to create a spy creature that can swim right up to them. The challenge is to somehow create a lifelike replica of one of the most adorable animals on Earth. Back at John Nolan's studio, the basic mechanics are fiendishly complex, but they are just the start. It's Val Jones's job to turn a mechanical and functional robot into something closer to the real thing. This requires meticulously punching synthetic fur into the silicon skin, hair by hair. It takes incredible patience and an artistic eye to get the spy otter to look as lifelike as possible. It's this attention to detail that makes it really come alive. It will be many weeks before it's ready to be deployed among the sea otters of Alaska. But when the day comes, there are no guarantees it will work. Producer Matthew Gordon and the film crew are about to see whether the hard work has been worth it. A stabilised camera system is also ready to film the otters from afar.
There you go, zoom in.
Okay, we're coming in.
Zoom in again. That's it, work with it. That'd be a nice move
then. The images hint at what delightful subjects the otters are going to make.
It was the way he was doing his hands like this, okay?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
He's even doing it now. That's wonderful.
Just resting his head on his hands.
Yeah.
Just watching.
It's adorable.
Check's over. It's time to see if Spy Otter can get the intimate footage it came for. As otters are so difficult to approach, the boat must stay a long distance away.
Okay, let's try and get over to them.
The colony doesn't seem to be alarmed as Spy Otter swims closer.
Are they reacting to it?
They sort of pop their head up and they look at it, but they're not scared.
But as Spy Otter moves further from the boat, the controls stop responding. It has reached the limits of good radio reception. Time for a rethink.
Okay, so the otters are just right behind the rock.
Oh yeah,
David. This time they try a rib. Its lower profile may allow it to get closer to the otters so they can effectively control Spy Otter. Even now, it's uncertain whether the spy creature will be accepted.
Okay, you guys feel free to deploy him when you want, and then you need to pull out.
But it's looking more promising. They are already nearer to an otter than before.
Oh, brilliant.
And Spy Otter boldly swims ever closer.
Okay, get the head into the right position so that you can film it brilliantly. Ready? Yes.
I love it.
This is what they've come to film. Some of the most natural and endearing shots of sea otters ever seen.